Welcome back to my channel. I'm Annika and I'm back with another haul. As I told you in my last videos, this time I will have a haul from Sephora. It's another huge haul that this haul I will have products that I got also in time, probably in the last 2 months. I will have products that I got before the sale and also products that I got with the sale. Also, Sephora has always a sale with 50% off for a wide range of products. And before the sale, I got with 50% off 6 eyeshadow palettes, and I will show them to you. I was hesitating buying them before with the full price, but I got them with the sale. So I will show you those 6 eyeshadow palettes. I have some samples, of course, in there. The first one is the Lancome one. This one was $49 with the full price. It has a value of $176. It's the Monsieur Big 12 Shades of Love. Is this one, and looks like this on the back. So all the palettes that I'm going to show you right now are with 50% off. So here is the palette. Great packaging, lovely. And let's see the palette inside. Comes with a big mirror, and those are the shades. Unfortunately, my small ring light, it's right in the middle of the screen. So here is the first one. Then I bought the Bobbi Brown. I never tried some eye products from Bobbi Brown, and this is the eye palette Molten Drama, which is this one, and looks like this on the back. I think this one comes with a brush. No, it doesn't. So this one looks like this as packaging. I'm not gonna swatch anything because time is so short, but comes with the mirror, and here is the palette inside. As I told you, I will have reviews for those. If it's something special that you wanna see reviewed on my channel, as soon as I'll be back, let me know in the comments down below, and I will have a video with that product. Okay, anyway, is this one. I am curious to try Bobbi Brown because I didn't before. I tried one other products, but not eyeshadows. Then I have two from Tarte. The first one, it's Rainforest of the Sea, High Tides and Good Vibes. Beautiful packaging. Probably I have to remove that light. Another one that was in sale, and the packaging is gorgeous with those moving waves. I don't know if you can see, but it's a pretty nice packaging. Quite heavy, comes with a mirror, of course. And here are the shades for this one. Matte and shimmers in the same time. Beautiful packaging. And also from Tarte. I hope you had the chance to buy the custom kit from Tarte that they have on the 6th, and unusually they extended the offer on the 7th. They had wonderful products in that kit. Then I have the Tarte Yes Pro Remix, which is this one. Comes with the mirror, the plastic cover, and here are the shades. As I told you in another video, I will have a whole bunch of project pen next year. I hope you'll join me. Also, I will have a project pen with eyeshadows from eyeshadow palettes. So we'll see. I'm still not ready to film my collection. I'm working on it. I have to take a break because I'll be gone for a month and more than a month, actually. I will try to make a list with some of the eyeshadows palettes that I have, so I can pick them up, some of them for project pens. Anyway, a third one from Tarte, actually, I have one more, is Fall Feels. Beautiful packaging. And comes with this velvety material, which is really cute. Has a mirror, and those are the shades. And let's see if this one is a bronzer or... It's an eye and cheek palette, so probably this one in the middle is a bronzer or a blush, who knows. Anyway, this is the fifth one, and I have one more palette that I wanted to buy long time ago because I saw great reviews on YouTube. It's the Urban Decay Born to Run, and I'm glad I didn't buy it at that time because I got this one now with the discount with 50% off. So you know already how this palette looks, and the mirror, and those are the shades in this one. So I cannot wait to try all of them, and I hope I'll be able to film some looks with those palettes. We'll see. So those are the palettes that I got with 50% off. Now I'm gonna show you the hauls that I have from with the holiday kits and all kind of other items. I will have a video with some try on lipsticks that I got in those hauls. I got this kit with from Bare Minerals with points from Sephora, and has 5 products in here. It's a kit with 500 points, and I had a whole bunch of points, so I got that one. A product from the holiday collection is from Tarte, of course. This is $28. Comes with 4 lip glosses. And also, you know, also of course with the 2 from, if you wanna make this one a gift. I will have this one in another video when I'm gonna swatch lip products that I have in those hauls. And of course in here I have some samples and Benefit Brow sample with points. So that was that box. Now let's go ahead into this one. Too Faced, smells like fresh baked gingerbread, is the Christmas Cookie House Party palette, which is this one. And this one comes with the with 3 palettes, with the Travel Size Better Than Sex Mascara, the Deluxe Shadow Insurance, the Eyeshadow Primer, and the Melted Deluxe Melted Matte Ginger Man. So we have 20 exclusive shadows in the eyeshadow palette. We have also 6 exclusive shadows. Probably is the, and also highlighter, bronzer, and blush palette. So just take this one out. Actually, we have here the lip product, the ginger, whatever, matte lip product. I have also the eye primer, and even a sample we lost a while. The packaging is a little bit weird, but anyway, let's see the palettes. And I think on the other side, we're supposed to have the Better Than Sex Mascara. Let's see if it's here. Nope. No, actually it's on the eyeshadow palettes. With the eyeshadow palette, so we have the mascara here. Here's the packaging for this one. Looks very pretty and Christmassy. And let's open this one so I can show you the palettes. Comes with 3 palettes. Here is the mascara, And of course, in my last videos, I forgot to apply a mascara, so I was looking kind of weird. But anyway, another cute one in here. And this is 6 eyeshadow palette. All of them are limited edition. Tis the season to sparkle. So glitter, 4 of them are glitter eyeshadows. This is the gold one, which is Miss Kringle, Frost Yourself is this one. I didn't pick up a ton of product from each one, but you still can see them. All My Wishes and Snow Pink, which is this one. Of course, I don't have any wipe here. I wasn't planned to swatch them, but anyway, this is a very pretty palette if you like glitter like me. Anyway, let's see the next one. The next one is with blushes and bronzers, probably. Blush, bronzer, and highlighter. Very cute as packaging. They don't have a mirror, but we don't need one. Get Frosted Highlighter, Daydreamer Blush, and Extra Toasty Bronzer, which are those three. Those palettes has everything that you might need, so I think it's a great value in them. And let's see if I have a value here. It doesn't say on the packaging, but if I'll find a value, I will leave it on the screen. And the eyeshadow palettes is this one, eyeshadow palette with 20 eyeshadows. So here is the packaging, and those are the colors in this one. We have shimmer, we have matte colors, and also we have glitter colors. So here is this palette. I think it's well worth it, the price, to get the Deluxe Ample Mascara, actually everything you need in one place. So those holiday kits are great investments, in my opinion. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Anyway, this was the Too Faced Christmas Cookie House Party, which is this one. Then also in here, and those are great also as gifts. I got the Huda Beauty palette, the new one that they have, and this one is Mercury Retrograde. It's kind of hard to see because of the packaging, and I have glitter eyeshadows everywhere. I love the color in this one. So here is the packaging. Of course, that light is following me. It comes with the mirror, and those are the shades in this one. And I really, really like the shades. We have lots of purples, pinks, greens also in here, matte shimmer, and glitter eyeshadows. So I cannot wait to try this one. Packaging, it's a great too. This one wasn't in sale, but I think I bought this one with the 20%, 50% off, whatever, 50 I think. Then I got the mask set, and this is the Sephora Where is the Penguin, 8 masks in this one. So let's open this one. Looks like this inside. Those are great, great gifts because so many people are loving masks. And in this one we have a charcoal mask from Sephora. We have the lychee face mask. We have the cucumber eye mask. The charcoal nose strip. We have the hair mask also. The coconut hair sleeping mask. We have the aloe vera hand mask, the almond foot mask, and the shea butter lip mask. So we have one for each part of our body in this kit, which I think is great. They have different sizes for this kit. Of course, the better one was sold out when I got there. Anyway, I got some backups from the Stay Shadow cotton, facial cotton pads, which I love. I got 3 of those, so they will last me probably until the next sale. Another kit that I got in here from the holiday collection is the $20 Saturday skin kit with masks. So we have 2 face masks, and also we have, what's this one? It doesn't even say on the packaging, was this one. An eye cream. Oh. Wide awake, yes, we have an eye cream, and this is quite a good size, although when I'm looking in the light, the product is only up to here. But anyway, we have an eye cream, which is great. This one is brightening eye cream, brighten up, date, seed extract illuminates, dates, seed extract illuminates and refreshes the area around the eyes. Sounds good. And then we have 2 face masks. One is Cotton Cloud, and you saw one of this in the 2 of them are actually Cotton Cloud probiotic power mask. So here are those 2. So we'll see about them. I heard on YouTube about those masks. So it's a kit with 2 masks and an eye cream, which is a great gift, I think. Then we have some samples. I bought still from Tarte, from the holiday collection, because I love to try eyeshadows. I got the Tarte High Performance Natural. This one is called Chrome from the Holidays. Comes with 4 of them, and I was surprised to see how small they are. I'm not gonna swatch them because it's gonna take too long, but probably I will do a review for this kit in a single video. So they look like this, very 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 tiny. So I will try those for probably in a different video. Then a small product that I love also for from Tarte is the Quent Lip Rescue, and I have 2 deluxe samples in here, and I will swatch this one in that video when I'm gonna try on some lip products that I got. I love this product. I have another mini in my project pen empties. I prefer to buy the deluxe sample than the full size. The single thing I don't like about them is they are melting in no time, but the formula is so nice and feels great on the skin. Some more samples in here, and the Glam Glow that you saw in many of my last videos as a sample. Also with the sale, I got some more products from Too Faced, and those are not this one and this one. I got the Too Faced translucent powder, and this one is actually mattifying loose setting powder, caramel peach, something like that. Is this one. I heard so many great reviews about those powders on YouTube that was the perfect time to buy them. And also the second one is infused with peach and sweet fig milk, which is this one. It's a different shade. Full size, the 2 of them. So I got those 2. And also Prima and Poreless Skin Smoothing Pressed Powder, which is this one. Here is the packaging, and here is the powder. And still from Too Faced, I got the Peach Perfect Mattifying Loose Setting Powder in a, I think this is a deluxe sample, which is this one, and I have the full size also. I bought this one in the travel size because I want to take this one with me in my trip. And Born This Way, this is the Ethereal Setting Powder, if I'm saying that right. It's another powder from the Born This Way line, which is another great line from them with great foundations. So this is from Too Faced. And I have one more box in here. And in this one, I still have some holiday kits that I bought a while ago. I hope this box will stay here. Those are also great ideas for gifts. I will talk about them in a minute. The first one that I wanted to try because it has the candle is the Carnival Shimmer from the Sol de Janeiro, the Boom Boom line. It has the Boom Boom cream in a deluxe sample and the candle. The candle on full size, it's $64, which is expensive. But I got this one, the travel size, because I wanted to see if it smells as great as the Boom Boom cream. And it does. Here is the tiny one, the travel size, and I cannot wait to burn this one, probably when I'll be back. So is this one, and I think it's a great gift because there are very few people that doesn't like the Boom Boom line. Then also from Charlotte Tilbury, I'm in love with her cleansers, and I got the Godless Cleansing Ritual with two products, Miracle Spa in a Jar Duo. Here is the kit. And comes with two cleansers in deluxe samples probably. This is the Goddess Cleansing Ritual 1 Citrus Oil Radiance Cleanse, which is this one. And the Goddess Cleansing Ritual 2 Purifying Charcoal Cleanse, which is this one. Great packaging, and great. And also this one comes with the cleansing cloth, which is here. So I think that this is another great lovely skincare product as a gift. Then I have the two sets with masks, couple more products, and I bought the Too Faced Gingerbread Extra Spicy Palette, the limited edition one. Packaging is always great. Here is the palette, and here is the palette inside the eyeshadows. And of course comes with a booklet that shows you how to use this palette and couple looks. And also I got the Carly by Belle Anastasia Beverly Hills palette. This one comes with a brush and looks like this. Comes with the mirror too, and here is the palette. Another 5-star palette. So is this one. I have in here some great gifts for those who like face masks. This is from Ahava, and this one is Mask Moment. Comes with 7 of them, and they look like this. I hope, although I just changed my battery, I hope it's gonna last me until I get through the haul. Those are probably one-time use. We have the hydration cream mask. Seems to be a lot of product in one of these. Facial renewal peel. Peel off mask. Extreme radiance lifting. mineral mud, another one, and the purifying mud mask. So those seven, not bad to try on their mask, and if you like some, to buy the full size. And also the Pacifica ones, which I like. This one comes with five of them. We have the Pollution Flight, the blue one. Stress, we have the dark blue one, the green one, it's super detox. We have also Mattify Prep, Pineapple Hyaluronic Facial, and Disobey Time. So five of them in here. I think it's another great option for a gift. And also I have two products that I filmed before, but somehow that video got corrupted by my camera. I don't know what happened, but something happened and I could not publish that video. I have this palette from Tarte, and this is High Performance Naturals. The palette is called, how's it called, this one? Winter Wonder Glam Luxe Eye Palette. Because I did some swatches in that video, you're gonna see the, here is the packaging. Very, very nice and pretty as packaging. And gold on the other side. I'm sure those palettes are gonna be in sale after a while. Doesn't look very great because, as I told you, I swatched already this palette in another video. So I will have another review for this one in the next video. Lots of glitter eyeshadows in this one. I know it doesn't look very pretty. Lots of shimmer mattes and glitter eyeshadows in this palette. So is this one. And also I got a kit from Tatcha. This is the skincare for makeup lovers dewy glow set. I love Tatcha. I like to get those kits. Comes with the Luminous Dewy Mist. Let's open this one. Here is the kit inside. We have the mist, which is probably a full size, this one. And also we have the dewy skin cream, the primer, the Silk Canvas primer, and the Violet C Radiance mask, which is this one. As I told you, I will have probably too many project plans next year. If you would like to join me, I will be very happy. I will publish the video probably in December, or if not even earlier. So you'll have enough time to decide if you want to join me or not, if you want to have your own project plans. And the last products that I have are, of course, candles. And I got this set, it's so heavy. This is Voluspa Macaron Candle Trio Coconut from the Japonica collection. And here are three of them. I'm trying to hold the box because I have only candles in there. I hope it's not gonna fall. Anyway, let me take at least one of them out and show them to you. Those are not very affordable, but are great. So they look like this. I have three of them, not very big as size. And here is the product inside. Not a lot of product, but if you want something luxurious and with a great smell, just take them for holidays. I usually buy those on holidays when they have kids, and I still have something from last year. This one comes in one with the, let's see if I have the, yeah, I have the name. One is the Mokara, if I'm saying right, Goji Torako Orange. And the other one, it's Gold on Gold, Gilt Pomander, not so sure, and Hinoki. Three of them, great packaging. Oops, told you. I have a glass table top, and I have two more in here. Let me put this box down before I'm dropping all the candles. The second one is still from Volu Spa. It's a macaron candle trio with different scents. This one is white cypress, spiced goji, terraco orange, not so sure. Two of them are in the other kit too. So probably sometime next year I will let you know how they work. I'm not taking candles with me when I travel, although I would like to take some small sizes like this. But anyway, those two and the last one, and they have also, they have of course way many other like this. I got the next one, and this one festive votivo trio, and let's see how this one opens. Actually opens on the back. Here is the back of the packaging. We have the spice orange and clove, holiday and birch with the pine. So gorgeous, gorgeous as packaging. Opens like this, very very nice and very safe as packaging. Here is the first one, which is this one. Lovely holiday scents, my favorite one still. It's still the linen one from Nels. Smells good too. The packaging is always always great. Not surprising why they are so expensive. And here is the third one. So this is the last product in this haul. I will see you guys. Let me know what would you like to buy from those holiday kits for you or as gifts. I will see you in my next video. Oops, whatever it's gonna be. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, let me know in the comments down below. If you're new to my channel, thank you for stopping by. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell. I will see you with another video. Of course, probably it's gonna be another haul because I'm not so sure if I will have the chance to film something different other than hauls before I'm leaving. But that's kind of all for now. Let me know what do you like from Sephora as holiday kits. What did you buy already, or what do you plan to buy? Again, thank you so much for stopping by. I will see you soon. Bye bye.